Hey there, welcome to another episode of Leanna Loves. I'm your host, Leanna Crawford, and today is just a friendly reminder that you are not a mistake. You're not a mistake, okay? No matter what yesterday looked like, no matter what last year looked like, you're not a mistake and your life isn't a mistake. Sometimes you just need that reminder. I need that reminder, so I thought, why not get on here and tell you that? But here is what you are. You are a masterpiece, and I love this verse, Ephesians 2:10, if you want to go read this after. Actually, all of Ephesians 2 is just amazing. But Ephesians 2:10 says, "For we are his workmanship, created in Christ Jesus for good works, which God prepared beforehand that we should walk in them." This literally says God has a plan for your life. Just like in Jeremiah 29:11, that verse that a lot of us know, "For I know the plans I have for you, plans to prosper you and not to harm you, plans to give you a hope and a future." God has a plan for your life, okay? And sometimes, you know, I don't mean to like get on a pedestal, but sometimes you just need to hear that. So I don't know how you're feeling today. I don't know if you need this reminder or a friend of yours needs this reminder. It's a simple reminder, but you're not a mistake and you're actually a masterpiece, and God has a plan for your life and a purpose. Thank you so much for joining me on this episode of Leanna Loves. I love you very much and I can't wait to see you soon.